Saturday, I get this letter from my employer, who is a big healthcare organization in San Diego. And since I have gotten my back healed here at JBM in August, my blood, that it was so special that it's going to save lives. So this is the letter that it talks about, and the benefits, and the type of people that it's going to save.
Wow.
Cancer patients.
God.
Premature babies. And accident victims. And blood diseases.
Wow.
My blood. My blood that was healed by Jesus Christ. Yes. Now they're asking me to be a loyal donor. On top of that, I just wanted to Google it. I could get paid for this. But here's the miracle. 5 years ago, they didn't believe in me. They said I was anemic. 5 years ago, they said I was anemic from when I was a child. And now they want my blood. Just in the past.